We are group 2, Marina, Marcel, Nuria, and me, Devin. Our project is Earth Climate. And today, we go to talk about tropical zone, temperate zone, and polar zone.
The tropical zone is in the middle of the Earth. The temperature is always at least 18 degrees. There are some tropical countries, continents, and cities, for example, Africa, Brazil, and Miami.
The temperate zone is found in the northern and southern regions of the Earth.
There are some temperate continents, countries, and cities. For example, London, Dublin, and Madrid. The temperatures in this region are generally relatively moderate, rather severely hot or cold.
The polar zone is a northern and southern in regions of the Earth. The temperature is less than 10 degrees. There are some polar continents, countries, and cities. For example, Antarctica, Canada, and Alaska.